they're coming in an orderly fashion. Spring looking like he's going to lead them away. The flag has been dropped on their way, and it is in fact Spring who's led the field away. Looking towards the inside, Spring, he's gone in two or three lengths clear already as he's trying to head down the hill. Thomas Arden looking to make the best of the way home from there. So it's Spring racing down the hill in front, so looking further back, miles an hour speed over there towards the back of the field area on the lovely hills of Beach, Chibani, Chastak in amongst the middle of them. Village Magic and Willow Johnson have been amongst the middle of them also. Very well solid there, Pete, Pearson, Hoity, Toity. But Spring is already making his way into the straight as they race down inside the final 3 furlongs. They've been attacked on the outside now, Spring. As they race down inside the final 2.5 furlongs, they're caught by Bunch, but it's still Spring up towards the front. From the outside, Balfour's Skipper is also there. Village Magic trying to make a bit of ground. Similar, John has given it a bit of an effort. They're racing down inside the final 2.5 furlongs now. Spring, who's been challenged on either side here, and Spring has been getting around the front, he's still there. But from the inside now, from the outside, is Bellflower Skipper, and also coming with a run. He's also coming with a run, is John's Magic. They're all going up here, lovely up there, lovely hills up here, he's on the outside also. But they're coming down inside the final furlong now. And pushing out the front is Minstrel's Jacket, Minstrel coming there with a run as the race on the final furlong. And it's Pearson Hoity Tidy, who's come from nowhere. Pearson Hoity Tidy.